Hey Kuma, can you pass me the mail?
Ah, thanks. Gotta put these under my bed. All right. Hey, what is this? Uh-oh.
Oh, Kuma, this isn't even our mail. I think it says... it belongs to our neighbor. A couple doors down. I think we should go drop it off so that, you know, they have their package. And here we are. Yeah, how about you knock? You want me to knock? This is so awkward. Or we drop it off, knock, and then run like the UPS drivers. No? Alright, I'll knock. Hi. See, there's been a mistake with the mail, and I accidentally got your package. Is there a Risha here? First of all, it's Puerto Rico. Well, here's your package.
Hi, girl. Our stripper's here. You know the one that we ordered from maildaddy.com? Yeah, he's here. And he fun, too. And he got a cute little bear. Nice and furry.
No, you did not. No, listen. You did not order me on maildaddy.com. I am not an escort. I am not a stripper. I am just your neighbor who got your mail by my...
Is you coming in or not? Okay, because we pay very good money for you. So get your behind in here now.
Listen, you don't have... Oh, God. You're so strong. And aggressive. Honestly, I just accidentally got your package at my door.
You got that package, alright. What you gonna do with that big package?
I'm just going to put it down right here. And my friend and I, we're just gonna go back home.
You gonna show me what's inside of that package?
Well, I mean, you can kind of do that on your own, because it's your package, Miss Puerto Rica, and I'm just gonna drop it off, and you can just open it, and, you know, however you want to, you know, with scissors, box cutter, you know, with your nails, just, it's yours. I mean, just, I can't technically show you because it'll be illegal for me to open up your mail and I go to federal prison. And I don't want to go to federal prison because I wouldn't last in prison. I wouldn't even know how to survive in prison because I haven't finished watching Orange is the New Black on Netflix. So I'm just going to put this down, like I said, and just go home. Okay?
Listen, you in my house now. And when I put some music on, you better dance.
Come here.
I gotta tell you some.
Yes, Miss Puerto Rico. Anything you want.
I like you. You like a chocolate Harry Potter with those cute little glasses.
Mm. That's my ear. Your tongue is in my ear. Kuma, do something, please.
So, is you gonna dance or what?
I really haven't danced in like years, you know, since I took tap lessons in like when I was 7. But that's, I'm kind of rusty, and I really can't. I'm not really comfortable right now. I think I need, you know, just
stop being scary and take those pants off.
How did you do that?
Look at you with them little chicken legs. Yeah. Now, dance.
Like, excuse me, Miss Puerto Rica. I don't mean to be rude, but I'm really not, you know, I'm not really comfortable. You know, I'm not the best dancer. I'm not really the best dancer, and I'm not even your male escort guy, person, stripper. I'm not Magic Mike or anything like that, or I'm just your neighbor, and I'm just a therapist. And
I say dance!
Okay.
My top button is kind of stuck. Ugh. Shake it, baby. That's my Harry Potter.
I'll let you with me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
Yeah. Kuma. She passed out. Let's get out of here.
He's gone. We'll meet again, Chocolate Harry Potter.